Tabish, and today I have made moisture detecting device. With the help of moisture sensor, some soil, Arduino, breadboard, and a circuit. So now I'll show you how it works. Basically, when I do like this, the LED will go on, and when I do like this, when the moisture is there, it will go off. So